Now that you can do some proper t-tests, let's have a look at categorical data. We're going to do the chi-square test.